Okay, guys, so it was like a day journey to get over here on the boats. I'm here with my friend Hunter.
Was it two days?
Wow, 2 days from our base.
Almost, yeah.
Wow. So, all right, so now we're finally over here, and we're out here looking for, we're going to look for a dire bear. And so, hey, Hunter, do you want to tell people what the plan is again?
So we're going to stick with the 10 or 15 level dire bear. So we will reduce the taming time. And we're going to do a slight attack and make him run after us. And then we're going to run to the taming pen. Actually, I just remember we have to put the taming pen close to the beach.
Okay.
I'll do that. And then once he's stuck in the taming pen, then we're going to shoot them with a sleeping dart. And then he's going to be half awake, so we can pat him and give him food so he becomes our friend.
Awesome. Okay. Well, here's a trilobite. He's always a nice little treat. Let's see. Yeah.
Nice practice. Shooting practice. <with that. laughs>
Whole
cartridge just with that guy, huh?
I start stabbing him.
It's good to remember that all the terror birds around this place and some raptors too.
Oh, we got this. We got swords and guns. Man, I got so much stuff from that. I got 6 silica pearls, I got 42 chitin, 6 oil, and 4 pieces of meat just from doing that.
Wow. He was a high level pro.
Yeah, he's level 100. That pistol didn't really do much.
Right. It just makes him upset.
All right, so I'm following you.
You're too terrible.
You can pick them up, you know, right?
Yeah, I was trying. But it's lagging.
Yeah. Get some of the meat off him. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, bro? My buddy. Hey man, there's all kinds of bugs and stuff. You gotta be careful with these bugs.
Yeah. But I killed like 3 turbos already.
Hey, we can use this guy and get the meat off of this
I don't think the terror bird is gonna kill him.
Alright, I'll take the terror bird, you kill the guy. He's almost dead, dude.
Maybe don't sing. Yep. That's it, man. He's done.
Man, I got tons of... Dude, I got a tons of raw meat from that. Alright, we gotta find this guy before it spoils.
Yeah. Hey, this was the place that I found the dire bear right here, around this...
Okay, yeah, they're here. This river over here, I came here the other day and almost died by bugs, so watch out.
Really?
Yeah, the bugs are, like, horrible for your bird. So, and there's a beaver dam over here, too. Beaver spawn over here, so we should check and see if we get some cementing paste.
Oh, yeah, might as well. Okay, I see a dire bear in there. Let me see the level of it.
Dire bear? Yeah, it's gonna be a long time, man.
At level 90, yeah, it's pretty high, yeah. That's the one I saw so far.
You see the beaver dam?
Keep looking, man.
Yeah.
No, not yet.
What's this? Somebody got a boat? Is this a thing?
Yeah. It is. Seems like a taming pen.
Yeah. And I didn't bring any explosives with us. It looks like someone copied your design. It's not a bad design.
No, not bad at all. Oh, I know how those guys are.
Are these guys
those
cool?
Guys are they're a little bit troublemakers.
Alright, if that's the case, we're raiding them. I'm busting into their box.
They call it God of Darkness.
Yeah, I'm destroying their box.
Are they exposed?
Yeah, I'm busting into it now. They're troublemakers.
I don't think they have anything.
Well, we'll see.
Yeah, those guys were a little troublemakers the other day. But no, though. They didn't arrest me because we were far.
Yeah, I'm almost into their box, man.
There's anything else? Anything in here?
Dude, I don't even think they had anything in it.
No. It's probably just a spare one to use if they need to put in an audit or something.
Wow. Yeah, they didn't even have anything in it. Do you mean to pick you up? Or are you...
I get her.
Okay. Well, let's see if we can find
hey, how come there's no beaver dams here?
I wonder it's because these guys just left their boat so close that they didn't spawn.
Keep an eye for dire bears, though.
Yeah. Hey, did I show you that other spot where there's metal? There's like a bunch of metal here in the redwoods, man. Like a bunch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I see some beavers in here.
Yeah, this is where I came the other day and almost died by bugs.
Yeah, this is a dangerous place.
Well, is that the same guy?
Yeah,
well,
that's the
90. What does the taming thing say? How long it's gonna take? What is it? You know,
at the taming time?
Yeah.
With regular meat, this is not gonna be fun.
I mean, we have some prime meat, dude. We gotta use it.
Let's go for the 90, man.
Let's do it. All right.
Let's put the prime meat on the before it spoils on the fridge, really quick.
Okay.
Want to do that?
Yeah, good idea.
Because it takes 2 hours in the fridge.
Okay, all right.
It gives us 2 hours on the fridge.
Oh, we can tame this monkey guy, too. Come back for him. They're really rare. The
monkey?
Yeah, they're really rare. And then the pin.
I saw one close to our bait. What do they do, though?
They're like, they can pick up fiber, and they're like really strong. And you can ride on their back.
Oh.
Yeah, without a saddle.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. But in the teaming pit, it should be pretty easy, you know? Oh, man. This is the problem I had the other day, man. I came here. If you put the boat too far out, man, it's so hard to find the boat. You're breaking up, bro.
The fridge will last about 45 to 43 minutes. On the fridge, the prime meat will last about 43 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Because we've been having it for a long time, so we gotta eat.
Alright.
We have 40 minutes to get something here.
Alright.
You ready?
Yeah.
Do you want to look for a lower level or try the 90?
We only got 40 minutes, dude. I think we should go for the 90. I mean, unless you see something on the way.
Okay.
Hey, you know these parasaurs are good for prime meat as well, right? Hey, where's our guy at?
Yeah, a little bit farther up. There he is. Get him more fine meat with that guy in there. Long
enough. Yeah, hey, those beavers came back. What do you think? Should we bring the boat all the way over here?
I can hear you.
Should we bring the boat all the way over here? It'll be easier.
Yeah, it'll be much easier.
Yeah, because there's stuff that we can get prime meat from. There's a carno.
Yep. Let's do that first.
All right.
We don't need to go both, do it.
All right. Okay.
I can go. You want to go get it, or I go get it?
I can go get it. You want to kill this guy and get the prime meat off him? Oh, I'm stuck. Dude, I'm stuck on him. You got this?
Yeah, I got this one.
All right. I'll go get the boat. This video is turning out to be a lot longer than I thought. It might be a two-part series. Yeah, we're gonna call it